So they're right to go for the first. Green light is on. Stand by for a start. They're racing. Winning the start was Rainbow Maggie off the inside and shifted up the track. Plenty of room for 7th Cavalry. Penny Rocks towards the inner. Out deeper was Isle Swappier. They were followed by Dubai Prince Aquame. Well back in the race, Balron Bliss and Last Tail Inspector. Arounding the turn though, it's Rainbow Maggie in front out by 4 or 5 lengths. On 7th Cavalry, Dubai Prince Aquame running on back to the inside, but Rainbow Maggie too good. Rainbow Maggie beats Aquame. Isle Swappier, 4th either 7th Cavalry or Balron Bliss poking up on the rail. Dubai Prince was next across the line from Tail Inspector and Penny Rocks. Time for the run was a handy 22.99.